There are two ways to deal with change. You either hope that one day all will return to the way it was, or you remain open, open to everything that's coming, and everything that may be yet to come, open to new beginnings and to newcomers. Open to going up in the world, open to experts and to experiments. Open at 3 at night and at 4 in the morning. Open to big dreams with open minds and open hearts. Open for the next big thing. Open for you.